So this is the setup. All down to this. And then the crank on
here.
Okay, everyone, it's almost sunset. The best time to see what the flame looks like on my burner here. So this is 100,000 BTU. When it's burning really efficiently, it's hard to see the flame. So you kind of have to wait till it's dark. But I'll let you see it right now. Hey. Let it idle right there. So I have an adjustable regulator. This is not the one that came with the kit. This is the one I got after. This is my adjustable regulator I'm using. This is from Mr. Heater. This 20-pound bottle at 70 degrees Fahrenheit will be about 145 PSI. So with this regulator, I'm gonna be able to control it to where I need just enough to make this wok burner efficient. Too much, I'm just wasting gas. So let me show you how I'm gonna work the regulator. So there's your flame right now. There's the regulator. I'm gonna put it to max. Then you crank it up with this. Idle. And there's smashing. Now I like to always check to make sure that my flame is going to be enough to get around. And it is. A lot more. Overheat them. Now it's at a simmer. Simmer some soup. All right, let's crank it up. Turn it off. Add some more cool water here. And cool it down. And it's almost squirt. Okay, I want to see how fast it takes to boil that.
I'll go right here.
Turn this on. pretty fast. So that's it. Nice and hot. Okay. I could add a little, get a little more pressure in if I wanted to, but I don't really need to. I mean, it's pretty powerful already. Maybe a little bit more. All right. Thanks for watching.